Ooh. All right, so I'm just back from grocery shopping. Today we're in a Dominican Republic. Welcome to the villa. Little nice villa with palm trees, with Alex over there, a pool. People are working. I've got so much stuff, groceries. It's like 15 kilograms backpack, at least, if not 20. And the best thing is gonna be to try and do some pull-ups on it. I'm not sure I can do even one with that. Okay. Alex, tu veux essayer? Ouais. 5. I think 5 is the best I can do. There's like a lot of rum in there and that, a lot of bananas. Oh, juice. Merci mec. Oh. T'estimes combien de kilos?
15.
15, hein? Oh.
C'est tout.
Not bad. The topic of today's video is gonna be ma marijuana. Alright, so we can record. So we're in Dominican Republic. Here is Katayun, and she's gonna help me today make the marijuana. But first, I just made a cocktail. It's a piña colada, but there was no pineapple juice anymore, so I used a mix of pineapple and guayava juice. So let's pour it. Alright, so we're gonna set up around here and talk a little bit about the marijuana. So marijuana is a typical Dominican drink that you make with rum and with wine. Here I've got a little wine bottle and I've got this little magic mix of herbs and spice. And I bought that like some random shop in the street. Basically like it's 500 pesos. And they make a little mix of herbs and like bark and wood, like random stuff. And what they told me is you fill it up like with wine about all the way here. And then you top up with white rum or gin. So I've got some wine here. And we've got white rum here. And it should be very easy. I'm gonna set up the tripod. So this is gonna be very simple. I open the wine. I pour it around here, we don't need that, and that. And I top up with the rum, and then we need to marinate it for like 9 days. So I'll meet you in 9 days when we can drink it. But first, let's prepare. Alright. It's always making like a little psh noise when you open it. So is this like just the bark and like herbs is fermenting by itself. And smells pretty nice. I have no fucking clue what they put inside. Smell it.
That's so...
What do you think it is? Like, do you have any... Do you recognize any smell?
Rose and cinnamon?
Oh, yeah, cinnamon rings a bell, yeah. It's like spice as well. And so he said like wine a bit more than half, I think. Which, maybe I'm gonna need a funnel or I might make a mess. Oh no, it's not too bad. I have no idea how much I'm pouring right now. Oh, it's okay, it's not bad. And we have Balade de Colline 2019 from Vaucluse, which is in Orange region in France, in the south of France. So it's a decent wine, I think. So we're gonna have tasty marijuana and we can still drink it as well. And then we top up with bright rum. This is Brugal rum, which is like the most popular brand of rum around here. It's like big bottles of nearly 2 liters, we really like that. And I guess I put all the way to the top. Looks good. And then I can just close it, maybe I shake it a little bit. And we let it sit for 9 days. So I'll see you next week and we'll make a little tasting of this marijuana. Alright, so it's been 9 or 10 days right now, so it's marijuana update day. You can see it looks like this, it's like right here. And I actually made a second one, I'm gonna talk about that. It's a lot different actually. And come with me, I'm gonna explain the story. Actually, there's music here, so I'm gonna need a copyright claim on YouTube. Let's get a glass and go to the backyard. Follow me. I guess I'm gonna sit here.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Alright, so that's the backyard. It's very calm right now. No music, so I can actually explain everything about the marijuana. So that's the first one. This one I actually bought from a local guy, like just in the street down there. I tried to ask in Spanish, like, do you have marijuana? He told me, oh, my friend makes some. And it's basically a mix. I explained that last time in the video, like of bark and herbs and stuff like this. And he tried to explain me something which I didn't get. So I didn't do it. He told me like to put gin inside up to the top and like leave it for a couple of days, and then you just throw everything away. And by doing that, you remove all the bitterness from the bark and the herbs and stuff. I didn't understand that part, so I didn't do it. And I missed also a major step, is you're supposed to add honey to it. So after 5 days, I tasted it. It was super bitter, like really disgusting. And I look up online, and that's where I learned about the gin thing and I learned about the honey thing. So what I do at that point is I poured out a little bit, I top up with honey until it's sweet enough. And so now I'm gonna actually taste it, like it's been marinating for 10 days, so it's ready. And we can see what it tastes like. So it's honey, wine, and white rum. Looks like this. There's absolutely no light because the sun gets down at like 5 p.m. now. It looks like this, we pretty can see shit. And I'm gonna taste it. Cheers. It's actually really good. It's really herbal. Like I would say it's a Dominican Chartreuse kind of drink. It's you get a lot of herbs. It's really sweet. It's maybe not as strong. Like it's probably 20% alcohol or like 25%, I would expect. But this one is like so good, like so flavorful. You want to taste a little bit as well? Katie, the cameraman, is back.
I love the smell.
What do you think?
I like the smell.
You like the smell, but you don't like the taste?
No, it's good.
Alex, le gars solide qui est en train de prendre son linge, tu veux tester ma marijuana?
T'en fais, quel small.
Qu'est-ce que t'en penses?
It smells like dentifrice.
Oh, like toothpaste?
Oh, okay. Yeah,
I don't know, like not toothpaste, but like going to the dentist.
I mean, I'm not that surprised because they tell you it's like basically Dominican medication. It's supposed to heal you, like any kind of disease you have. If you feel a little bit sick, they just tell you drink marijuana, it makes you feel healthier.
Okay, have the rest of it.
Yeah, you can have the rest of it. There's like a whole bottle if you want, so you can have all of it. Not all of it, but we can share, you know. They say as well it's an aphrodisiac drink, so like if you want to feel horny, you drink that. The second one, I actually bought in the grocery store. I didn't see them in the first place because what surprised me is I expected to buy marijuana as like a drink, like pre-made drink that you can just pour and drink. It's not the way it works. Like they sell you just a bottle full of bark and herbs and stuff, and you're supposed to fill it up yourself and deal with it yourself. So once I knew it was the way it works, they're actually everywhere in the grocery stores. So I bought one of those to compare, but it's not as quality bark. Like you can even see just the color of the things they put inside. This one was mostly just the same kind of bark, like all over. And this one was like 20 different ones, like super high quality and stuff. And the one from the grocery store was so much cheaper as well. But I don't think it's gonna taste as good. I tried to follow mostly the same recipe otherwise. So we're gonna see what it tastes like. This one is stronger, I think. Maybe I put a little bit more rum. I did it in this bottle and I can't see anything through it, so I had no idea how much wine and rum I put. So this one is pretty much stronger in terms of rum. Mm. It tastes a bit more bitter even though I put a lot of honey. It's not as interesting as this one, but it's still like drinkable, which is not bad. You wanna try this one as well? Not your style.
No.
Yeah. This one was so much cheaper. Like the high quality one was 500 or 600 pesos. And the other one from the grocery store was just 100 pesos. So this one is 5 times more expensive than the other one. It's probably 5 times better as well. So that's about it. I'm not sure if there's anything else to say about Mamaruana, but that's a local Dominican drink. Not many people know about it actually, but I think it's worth tasting it, and we'll see if it cures anything. Maybe I'll make an update tomorrow about the benefits of Mamaruana. Alright, have a good one, peace. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like put a thumbs up on the video.